Well, I just want to thank you, Becky, for giving me a great interview. And this is New York signing off, interviewing another dumbass, fake-ass bitch.